Home remedies to remove boils on butts. Boils, also known as furuncles, can be extremely debilitating and painful. The sufferer's condition is worsened if the boil develops on areas like thighs and buttocks. Sitting, walking, or just getting along with your daily activities can be extremely difficult and painful, to say the least. There are many home remedies that are known to be very effective to remove boils on butts, thighs, and other parts of the body. But, before getting into the home remedies to remove boils on butts, let us first try to understand boils, its causes, and symptoms that can help us to treat this painful condition. But, before getting into the home remedies to remove boils on butts, let us first try to understand boils, its causes, and symptoms that can help us to treat this painful condition. What is a boil? A boil is one of the most common skin infections. An oil gland or hair follicle is where it begins. They can be defined as hard and round pimples whose center is filled with pus. The pus forms from a combination of protein, white blood cells, and bacteria. It takes about 5-7 days for a red boil to start transforming into white due to the collection of pus. Gradually, the boil becomes very painful and tender. They can be single or appear in groups. Apart from boils on butts and thighs, you can also get them on face, scalp, breast, underarms, groin, buttocks, thighs, and back. Causes of boils. Boils are generally caused by a bacteria known as Staphylococcus or Staph. They are present on the skin and enter inside through the hair and reaching its follicle or through the tiny pores of the skin. Anyone can get boils. However, there are some health conditions that make people more prone to boils. They are conditions related to the immune system, diabetes, poor hygiene, poor nutrition, chemical exposure, change in appetite, fever, chemotherapy, damaged hair follicles, fabric allergic reaction, shaving or waxing, allergic reaction, stress, alcoholism. Symptoms of boils. A boil generally begins as a red, painful, and hard lump. Within a few days, this red lump begins to grow, turn softer and more painful. Gradually, a small pocket of pus starts collecting at the center of the boil. It can be difficult at times to distinguish a boil from other common skin conditions. However, the following symptoms can help you out. Some of the most common symptoms of boils are: a small lump starts developing with a red head or nodule. The lump gets bigger with time. Pus starts collecting at the center of the lump. The lump is very painful and also very itchy at times. Swelling of the lymph as the lump develops. Red streaks on skin. The lump doesn't drain out even after several days. The lump is extremely tender to touch. On butt, they can be in the crack of your butt or on your butt cheeks. If you have a boil on your anus, it is better to seek professional help. Boils are not known to appear on the anus, and the boil on your anus can be hemorrhoids. Home remedies to remove boils on butts. As you can see, a boil on buttock can be a very distressful condition, and immediate treatment is highly important. While you can seek medical help, there are also many home remedies to remove boils on butts that are exceptionally effective. They are free from side effects and most of the times can be prepared with ingredients that are generally available at home. Method 1. Turmeric paste and honey. Ingredients. Turmeric 20 to 30 grams. Water 100 to 150 milliliters. Honey -1 tablespoon. Directions. Boil about 20 to 30 grams of turmeric in 100 to 150 milliliters of water. Let the mixture cool down. Now, add about 1 tablespoon of honey to the turmeric paste. Apply this paste on the affected area and let it dry for about 30 minutes. Do this on a daily basis to get rid of the boil on butt. How does this benefit? Turmeric and honey are well known for their medicinal properties. They have antibacterial, antifungal, and anti-inflammatory properties that can eliminate the boil-causing bacteria and reduce the pain. Regular application of this paste will gradually finish off the boil on buttocks, thighs, or any other parts of the body. Method 2. Aloe vera. Ingredients. Aloe vera leaf 1. Knife. Bowl. Directions. Take an aloe vera leaf and cut its sides with the help of a knife. Collect all the gel from the leaf in a bowl. Now, apply this gel on the affected areas. Let it stay for about 20-30 minutes before washing it off with water. Do this twice a day to relieve pain and heal the boil. How does this benefit? Aloe vera is well known for its benefits on the human body, especially skin care. Applying aloe vera gel on the boil will disinfect the area. It will also reduce the pain, cool down the skin and reduce inflammation. If you have boils on butt cheek or butt crack, aloe vera is one of the best home remedies for the same. Method 3. Garlic. Ingredients. Garlic cloves 4-5. Water minus 50 milliliters. Blender. Directions. Take 4-5 garlic cloves and about 50 milliliters of water. Blend them in a blender for 5-10 minutes. When done, apply this paste on the butt boils and let it stay for 20-30 minutes. Wash it off with water and repeat after every 4-5 hours. How does this benefit? Garlic is known to have antimicrobial and antibacterial properties that can eliminate the boil bacteria. Moreover, it also has anti-inflammatory properties that can aid in reducing the pain and inflammation. You might feel a stinging sensation when you apply the paste on butt boils, but the sensation will reduce within a few minutes. Method 4. Warm compress. Ingredients. Warm water 200 to 300 milliliters. Salt minus 1 tablespoon clean cloth. Directions. Add about 1 tablespoon of salt in 200 to 300 milliliters of warm water. Dip a clean cloth in this water. Now, apply this wet cloth on the butt boils. Let it stay there for a good 15-20 minutes. Repeat this for 4-5 times. Do this daily in the morning and before going to bed to get rid of the butt boils quickly. How does this benefit? Applying warm compress on the affected area will increase the blood circulation around the boils. This will allow the natural antibodies and white blood cells to reduce the boil infection and kill the bacteria. This remedy is highly beneficial for people whose butt boils have a lot of pus in it. Method 5. Milk. Ingredients. Milk minus 100 milliliters. Salt minus 1 tablespoon. Flour minus 1 tablespoon. Directions. Heat about 100 milliliters of milk and add 1 tablespoon of salt in it. When done, add 1 tablespoon of flour to this mixture to make it thick. Now, apply this on boils on buttocks or any other part of the body. Let it stay for 15-20 minutes and wash it off with warm water. Repeat this several times a day to get rid of the butt boils quickly. How does this benefit? Milk is one of the best remedies for treating butt boils. It has excellent cooling and antimicrobial properties that aid in eliminating the bacteria and reducing pain and inflammation of the boils. Repeat this remedy as much as you can to get quick relief. Method 6. Apple cider vinegar. Ingredients. Apple cider vinegar minus 2 tablespoons water minus 100 milliliters. Cotton balls. Directions, take 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar and add it to 100 milliliters of water. Now, with the help of cotton balls, apply this diluted apple cider vinegar on the boils. Let the vinegar stay on the boils for about half an hour and then wash it off with clean water. Do this at least twice a day to heal the butt boil quickly. How does this benefit? Apple cider vinegar has very effective antiseptic and antimicrobial properties. Applying diluted apple cider vinegar on butt boils will not only fight the boil infection but will also reduce the pain and inflammation. No matter if you have boils on butt cheek, butt crack, thighs, or any other part of the body, the diluted apple cider vinegar is sure to impress you. Method 7. Neem paste, neem water. Ingredients. Neem leaves 5-8. Water 1 cup. Grinder. Directions. Take 5-8 neem leaves and a cup of water. Grind them for 3-5 minutes. Now, apply this neem paste on the affected area. Let it stay for 15-20 minutes and wash it off with warm water. Or take a cup of water in a heating pan. Add 5-8 neem leaves to the water. Now, boil the water for about 15-20 minutes. When done, let the water cool down. Rinse the affected area with this water. Repeat this process 5-6 times a day for treating butt boils. How does this benefit? Neem has very powerful antibacterial and antiseptic properties that are immensely beneficial for treating butt boils. Apart from reducing the pain and inflammation, neem eliminates the boil bacteria to bring instant relief. Method 8. Cornmeal. Ingredients: cornmeal minus 1 tablespoon water 1 cup. Directions: heat about 1 tablespoon of water in a pan for about 10 minutes. Add a tablespoon of cornmeal to the water and create a paste. Now, apply this paste on the boils. Let it stay for 15-20 minutes and then wash it off with plain water. Repeat this remedy at least 3 times a day to make sure that boils don't worsen and heal quickly. How does this benefit? Cornmeal is known to have amazing absorptive properties. The paste will reduce the pain, inflammation and pus to bring in instant relief. Repeat this remedy as per the severity of the boils on butt. Method 9. Onion. Ingredients. Onion 1. Clean cloth. Directions. Simply peel the onion and cut it into thin slices. Apply these slices on the butt boils and cover it with a clean cloth. Change the onion slices after every 3-4 hours. How does this benefit? Onion has very effective antiseptic properties. It can accelerate the skin infection and ward off the skin infection. When onion comes in contact with the butt boils, it works as an antimicrobial agent and natural irritant. This aids in enhancing the eruption by drawing out the head of the boil. Moreover, onion also aids in reducing the pain and inflammation. Continue using this remedy until the boil drains completely. Method 10. Tea tree oil. Ingredients. Tea tree oil 10 to 20 milliliters. Cotton balls. Directions. Take about 20 to 30 milliliters of tea tree oil. Now, with the help of cotton balls, simply apply tea tree oil on the affected area. Let the oil stay on the affected area for 10-15 minutes before washing it off with clean water. Or add 5-8 drops of tea tree oil in 100 milliliters of warm water. With the help of a clean cloth, use this mixture as a compress. Repeat this process several times a day to get rid of boils on butt. How does this benefit? Tea tree oil has exceptional antifungal, antibacterial, and antiseptic properties. Directly applying it on the boils or using it as a hot compress will reduce the infection and reduce the inflammation and pain. Method 11. Potatoes for boils on butts. Ingredients. Potato 1. Knife. Clean cloth. Directions. Take one potato and with the help of knife cut it into thin slices. Now place these slices on the butt boils. Let the slices stay on the affected area for 3-4 hours and then replace them with new slices. During this period, you can cover the affected area with clean cloth. How does this benefit? Potatoes are known to contain magnesium, iron, calcium, manganese, vitamin C and B, as well as many other complex vitamins. It is alkaline in nature and also has very powerful anti-inflammatory properties that can bring quick relief from boils on butt cheek or any other parts of the body. These properties of potato make it an ideal remedy for treating butt boils. Method 12. Bread and milk. Ingredients. Bread 1 piece. Warm milk 1 cup. Directions. Dip a piece of bread in 1 cup of warm milk. Now remove it from the milk and place it on the affected area. Let it stay there for 15-20 minutes and then wash with clean water. Repeat this at least 3-4 times a day to heal the butt boils. How does this benefit? Bread has excellent absorptive properties and milk is known for its cooling and antimicrobial nature. Applying bread with warm milk on it will work as a compress and will drain out the pus and other toxins from the boil. while milk will help in reducing the inflammation. Together, they will accelerate the healing time and provide you with quick relief from boils. Method 13. Black cumin oil. Ingredients. Black cumin oil 10 to 20 milliliters. Cotton balls. Directions. Simply apply the black cumin oil with the help of cotton balls in the affected areas. Let the oil stay on the affected area for about 20-30 minutes and then rinse with clean water. Repeat this twice on a daily basis to recover from butt boils quickly. Or you can simply add about 1 tablespoon of black cumin oil to any juice and drink it. How does this benefit? Black cumin is known to contain thymoquinone, which is clinically proven to have very effective antifungal properties. Moreover, it also has anti-inflammatory, antibacterial, and antioxidant properties. They combine together to bring great relief from boils on butt cheeks, or any other part of the body. Method 14. Parsley to remove boil on butts. Ingredients. Parsley leaves 1 cup. Water 1 cup. Clean cloth. Directions. Take about 1 cup of water in a heating pan and set it on a medium flame. After 15 minutes, add 1 cup of parsley leaves to the water and continue heating. After about 15 minutes, remove the pan from the heat and drain the water. Let the leaves cool down. Now, apply these leaves on the affected area and cover it with a cloth. Let the leaves stay on the affected area for about 3-4 hours. Do this daily to heal the butt boils completely. How does this benefit? Parsley has antioxidant, antibacterial, and antifungal properties. It will stop spreading of the boil infection and will burst the boil faster. Daily application of parsley leaves will also reduce the boil's pain and inflammation. Method 15. Nutmeg for boil on butts. Ingredients. Nutmeg powder minus 1 teaspoon water 1 cup. Directions. Boil about 1 cup of water. Now, add 1 teaspoon of nutmeg powder to this water and continue to boil for another 10 minutes. Let the water cool down a little and then drink this water. Repeat 2-3 times a day to get rid of the butt boils. How does this benefit? Nutmeg aids in stimulating blood circulation, which allows the natural antibodies and white blood cells to fight against the boil infection. Moreover, it also has strong anti-inflammatory properties that help in reducing the inflammation and pain due to butt boils. Method 16. Golden seal. Ingredients. Golden seal root powder minus 2 tablespoons warm water 1/2 cup. Directions. Add about 2 tablespoons of golden seal root powder to 1 cup of warm water to create a thick paste. Apply this paste on the affected area. Let it stay on it for 2-3 hours and then wash it off with clean water. Repeat this daily. How does this benefit? Golden seal has very powerful antibiotic properties that can eliminate the staph bacteria that are responsible for causing boils. Regular use of golden seal paste will slowly but steadily reduce the pain, inflammation, and will allow the boil on the butt to burst faster. Additional tips. While you can use any of the above-mentioned home remedies to remove boils on butts, there are also many tips that you can follow to accelerate your healing process and prevent any further discomforts. Combine these tips along with the home remedies to make sure that you get rid of the painful butt boils as soon as possible. Diet plays an important role in the healing of butt boils. Make sure that you eat adequate amounts of green leafy vegetables, and avoid eating sugar and carbohydrate-rich food. Carbonated beverages, tea, and coffee can also worsen the boils. Thus, it is better to avoid them. Proper hygiene can also boost the healing process and protect you from butt boils. Wash your hands regularly with sanitizer to make sure that they are free from boil-causing bacteria. Use clean clothes, bed sheets, towels, etc., and use an antibacterial soap. Do not squeeze the boil and try to burst it open. It will only worsen the condition. Let it heal naturally with the help of the above-mentioned remedies. There are many over-the-counter medicines that can be used to drain the pus from the boils. Do not use them as they burst premature boils, and this can result in even more problems. If you ever cut your hands accidentally, cover it up with medicine and bandage immediately. Staph bacteria can use these openings to get under your skin and cause boils. Consume an increased amount of water while suffering from boils. This will help in flushing out the toxins from the body. If possible, consume warm water as it is more effective. The above-mentioned remedies and tips are immensely helpful and can cure the boil within a week. However, if you witness that the boil is not healing, spreading, or the pain and inflammation are increasing, it is better to consult a doctor immediately.